is where we're going. This will be the finale of our 52 hike challenge, and that is Chimney Top. We're in Cabins, West Virginia. Number 52, baby.
I'm ready.
Me too. Hit it. They don't start you out light either. Straight up. Trail's pretty well used, easily marked so far. But a lot of climbing. This is straight uphill. I think it's time for a break. there's an overlook right up here on the right, if I remember correctly. Yep, that's an overlook all right.
Oh,
that's just beautiful. A dollar if you sit on that overhang. Yeah, that wind is a little brisk. Look here, baby. He's out. He's like, that didn't last long. Wow, what a view. Look here again. So lift up your shorts there a little bit. You want to tell me what happened to your knee?
Cut it with a chainsaw yesterday.
Oh yeah?
Yeah.
How'd that feel?
Well, at first it didn't hurt. I guess the adrenaline was flowing. But it doesn't hurt today either. But after I did it, I had to get some stitches. But now it doesn't hurt, so I'm good.
Almost ruined our 52 hike, didn't
yeah.
you?
Yeah, this hike almost didn't happen.
Yeah. on the rock cairn that tells you where to turn to go up to Chimney Top. A little arrow pointing up to the smaller trail. Or if you want to finish the North Fork Trail, keep going out that way. But we're here for Chimney Top. So we're just walking back down the road to our car. We didn't get to park right at the trailhead, so we're getting, like an extra quarter mile hike in. Finished the trail. It was absolutely wonderful. Cannot wait. Cannot wait to do that one again. Absolutely perfect. So get back down to the car. Be a great day.